But we even have the opportunity where we live to have some special families that are military families. That means mom or dad is part of the military, the army. And so when that happens, those children and the mom or the dad, whoever's back home, they're away from their mom or their dad for like 7 or 8 months. Well, that's like a whole school year. So imagine you started school. Remember when we started school?
Yeah.
And this whole time, right? And now we're almost at the end of school. Imagine if your mom or your dad or whoever you live with, imagine if one of them was gone that whole time during school. Wouldn't that be like crazy? Sometimes some family members have to leave for a long time because they're on the other side of the world serving our country so that you can get home. Let's give a great hand and a big round of applause. Here you go. Let's put our elbows here. Let's give each other a round of
Yeah.